My name is Charles Fox.
And I'm Warren Miller.
And today in this video, we're going to talk about how depreciation works when you purchase a solar project. So if you purchase a solar system for your business or for your farm, you get to depreciate it just like you would any other piece of machinery that you buy. Now, if you own a home, unfortunately, this is not available to you.
But this is one of the great things about investing in solar, is not only do you get to take advantage of the federal tax credit, but you get to depreciate it as well. So really, you get double the tax savings as you would on any other capital investment.
Yeah, and the benefit depreciating a solar project that you should be aware of is you get to depreciate over a 5-year schedule. And on top of that, there is bonus depreciation that if you can take the benefit, you can depreciate all of it in year one and take the federal benefit upfront.
So for easy numbers sake, let's say your business is investing in a solar array that costs $100,000. You would get a 26% or a $26,000 federal tax credit just from the investment tax credit for going solar. In addition to that, you'd get to depreciate it. But the challenge is whether or not you get to depreciate it before or after that tax credit. Mm-hmm. And the actual answer is it's in the middle. The IRS allows you to only depreciate half of the tax credit. So if you bought a system for $100,000 and you had a $26,000 tax credit, only half of that $26,000 could depreciate. So $13,000. So your tax basis for that $100,000 system would be $87,000. And so from that $87,000, depending on your individual tax bracket, would determine your actual tax savings. So you not only get to get a $26,000 tax credit, but in addition, you'll get another $25,000 or $30,000 in depreciation savings directly into your pocket.
Right, your depreciable basis is that $87,000 that you talked about.
Correct.
So you're lowering your taxable income by $87,000. So you're paying less taxes on that portion. So you take that $87,000 times your tax bracket, which now becomes the tax savings for you, which is actual money in your pocket.
And so for most businesses, you're going to be able to get more 50% or 60% of your money back in year one.
So depreciation is a benefit for you, just like it would be any other piece of equipment. But the real value is now you get to take the federal tax credit and depreciation. So if you're looking for a way to save money on taxes, solar is a phenomenal investment.
Now, if you're a business owner and you're contemplating one piece of equipment over another, or solar versus another piece of equipment that you might use, if you choose to invest in solar first, you might be able to do both investments with the same amount of money, because solar, thanks to the combination of the federal tax credit and depreciation, will allow you to get the majority of your capital back in year one or the early years, allowing you to invest in both investments with the same amount of money.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found this video very helpful.